All right, that was a little segment there for Randy and the Gypsies. That Randy being Randy Jackson of the Jackson family, the Jackson Five, the youngest brother. And that was, we just played You Got a Lady, then we got The Love We Almost Had, and Love Thing. And listen to him, I realized that it sounded a lot like a combination of, oh, it was like Prince in the Time, kind of combo like that. And Randy didn't actually make it as far as with this group, but it's a good, I know some of you out there, if you're in your car listening at home, I know y'all were like listening to the beat and really getting into the beat in those songs. I know that. But oh, I got to get out of here now. I'm here in Bangkok. Sometimes the time can get a little confusing, but it's nice out here. You might hear some background noise because I'm on the balcony here, but I got to go right now. And I want to say go in love and go in peace. And as I always say, we're all in this together as far as this pandemic. You can call it a plandemic, whatever you want to call it, but everyone's in it together. So if you can help someone, especially a senior in your community, by doing everything from checking them out, mowing their lawn, raking leaves, shoveling snow if you're somewhere where it's cold right now, seeing if they need help as far as going to get vaccinated, if they haven't been vaccinated, see if they need their groceries delivered to them, or laundry, taken care of, whatever you can do to help a senior in your community, just check up on them, keep that distancing, wear that mask and all, but just make sure they're doing all right. Now, as far as young folks, there's still young people out here. Schools are gradually opening here in Thailand, but still there. Still a lot of them are closed, and all over the world, still a lot of closed, schools are closed. So wherever you're listening, if you can help a young person as far as donating or buying a laptop, a desktop, a tablet, anything that can help that student with their studies, if you can help pay for or even buy Wi-Fi for them for a couple of months or so, that'd be greatly appreciated because we're all in this together. Don't play this game that, I'm separate from what's going on. Just follow the laws. Don't get in any fights with anyone about mask or anything because it's not worth it. It's not worth it. And those of you who have questions about all what's going on, and I have my own questions too, but the thing is, if you go on YouTube sometimes, check out the folks who have not been vaccinated, who refuse to be vaccinated, and notice the number of those who are in the hospital, who are at death's door and saying they wish they had got vaccinated. So think about that. But again, this is Greg Rashid. Go in love and go in peace. Help everyone. Just do your best in your community and bring love and peace in that area wherever you are. So we'll see you next time on the Root and Root Show. If you got any questions, any suggestions for future music, future interviews, please send them my way by Facebook, Greg, G-R-E-G, last name Rashid, R-A-S-H-E-E-D. Take care, everyone. We'll see you next time.
Thanks for tuning in. See you next time. And remember, spread the knowledge. Share the power.